We have more of those over here. And these guys with magnetized weapons.